बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। माय नेम इज़ डॉक्टर अजहर अली, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर, इलेक्ट्रिकल इंजीनियरिंग डिपार्टमेंट, सरहद यूनिवर्सिटी, पेशावर। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वीडियो लेक्चर इज़ द कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ माय प्रीवियस वीडियो लेक्चर। इन द प्रीवियस वीडियो लेक्चर वी हैव लर्न अबाउट फंडामेंटल ज्योमेट्रिकल कॉन्सेप्ट्स, and today we are going to learn about construction of angles by using compass, and this is the second lecture of fifth week for the course mathematics 2. I would like to tell you about the definition of an angle. What is an angle? In geometry, an angle can be defined as the figure formed by two rays meeting at a common endpoint is called an angle. An angle is represented by the symbol like this symbol. Here in the next slide you will see an angle AOB. So suppose there are two rays. This is ray 1 and this is ray 2. These two rays join each other at a common endpoint. So this endpoint called the vertex, and this is the angle. So if we name for this ray OA, this is ray 1, and OB ray 2. These two rays join each other at this endpoint O, and AOB is the angle. And this is the measurement of this angle. Now, to construct an angle, dear students, you will use these tools: a ruler, a compass, and a protractor, a pencil, and a razor. So, to start the construction of angle, first of all, let's to construct an angle of 60 degree. So dear students, first of all, draw a line segment AB with the help of a scale. Using a ruler, draw a line segment, suppose AB. If you are given the measurement of the line segment, then draw the line segment according to that measurement. But you can draw a rough estimate line AB. Suppose we draw a line AB 4 cm, 3 cm or 5 cm. So first of all, draw a line segment AB and then make an arc with the help of a compass at point A or at point B. If we are constructing angle of 60 degree at point A, then make an arc with the help of a compass at this point A. Put the compass here and open the compass about some radius, like 1 centimeter radius, 2 centimeter radius. It depends on your choice. So open the compass about suppose 1 centimeter or 2 centimeter. Then put the compass at this point and draw this arc. Okay, now don't disturb the compass and put the compass here and draw, put the compass here at this point O and draw another arc like this arc. Put the compass at point O and draw another arc. Now join this cut point to the point A. You will get an angle of 60 degree, and you can check the measurement of this angle by using a protractor. So now, dear students, if we are constructing 120 degree angle, then similar procedure. The first procedure is similar. First of all, draw a line segment AB with the help of a scale. This is a line segment AB. Now if you want to draw 120 degree angle at point A, then put the compass at this point A and open the compass about radius 1 centimeter or 2 centimeter or 3 centimeter, it depends on your choice. Put the compass at this point A and draw an arc. Okay, now put the compass on this point O and draw in another arc, and then put the compass at this arc and draw in another arc of the same radius. Now join this cut to this point A. This will be the required angle of 120 degree. Now to draw an angle of 180 degree, which is called straight angle, first of all draw a line segment AB with the help of a scale, then make an arc with the help of a compass at this point A. Open your compass about radius suppose 1 centimeter, 2 centimeter, and put the compass at this point A and draw an arc. Okay, now put the compass at this point O about the same radius. Don't disturb the compass. So put the compass at this point O and draw an arc. Now put the compass on this first arc and draw another arc. This is the another arc, and put the compass at this second arc at this point C and draw third arc of the same radius. Then join this Q point to A. You will get an angle of QAB. This is the angle of 180. Now to construct an angle of 180 degree, draw a line segment AB. First of all, draw a line segment AB with the help of a scale, then make an arc with the help of a compass at point A. Open your compass about 1 centimeter or 2 centimeter radius and put the compass here at this point A and draw an arc. Now put the compass on point O and draw in another arc, and then put the compass at this arc and draw in another arc named C. The first arc name is M and the second arc name is now C. Now put the compass at this point M and draw an arc, and then put the compass at point C and draw another arc. So dear students, for the 90 degree angle, note that first of all put the compass at this point A about some radius and draw this arc. Then don't disturb the compass, don't change the radius of the radius, and put the compass at this point O and draw this arc, and then put the compass at this point and draw another arc. So I want to tell you again, put the compass on this first arc M and draw another arc C. Now put the compass on the point M and C respectively and cut the arcs from the both points, and then join this cut points, this joint point to the point A. So you will get a line TA, and angle TAB is the required 90 degree angle. Now how to draw angle of 30 degree? First of all, draw a line segment AB with the help of a scale. So this is a line segment AB. Now make an arc with the help of a compass at this point A. Put the compass, first of all open the compass about some radius. So Then put the compass here at this point A and draw this arc. Now put the compass on this point O and draw another arc. This cut point is the another arc. Now put the compass on point O. Put the compass at on point O and draw an arc. Put the compass on point O and this point N. Respectively, draw arcs from both the sides. So simply, dear students, put the compass at this point O and draw an arc. And now put the compass at this point N and draw here another arc. And join the generated this point to the point A. So dear students, note that for 30 degree angle, first of all, put the compass at this point A and draw this large arc, and then don't disturb the compass, don't change the radius, and put the compass again here at this point O and draw an arc. Now put the compass at this point O and at this point N and draw these two arc. When these two point join each other, then join this cut point to the point A, you will get an angle of 30 degree. So dear students, when we draw an arc, we obtain definitely an angle of 60 degree. That's why here I am trying to take the half of this arc. So for 30 degree angle, take the half of 60 degree angle, you will get an angle of 30 degree. When we draw an arc from this O point, then we get an angle of 60 degree. So we put compass here at this point O and draw this arc. This angle will be 60 degree. And if we put here the compass at this point N and draw the same radius, then we again obtain an angle of 60 degree. So for the 30 degree, take the half of this 60 degree, we obtain an angle of 30 degree. So since this is the angle of 60 degree from O to N, so first of all, put the compass at this point O and draw an arc here, and then put the compass at this point N and draw in this another arc. When these two arc join each other, then join this point to this point A, you will get an angle of 30 degree. Now how to draw an angle of 45 degree? Draw the angle of 90 degree as you learned in the previous slides. Then draw arcs from the point N and O respectively, and join the cut point to A. Join this cut point to A, you will get an angle of 45 degree. It is very simple to draw angle of 45 degree. We just bisect the angle of 90 degree. So dear students, in the previous slide, as I told you, that for the 30 degree angle, bisect the 60 degree angle, and for the 45 degree angle, bisect the 90 degree angle. First of all, construct angle of 90 degree. For the 90 degree angle, as I have already told you, that open the compass about some radius and put the compass at this point A and draw this large arc. Now put the compass at this point O and draw an arc. You will get an angle of 60 degree. And then put the compass at this point M and draw another arc. You will get another 60 degree from M to C. Now put the compass at this point M and draw an arc above here, and then put the compass at this point C and draw another arc above. And when these two arc join each other, then join this point to this point A, you will get here from this point O to this point N an angle of 90 degree. Now since from this point N to this point O, we obtain an angle of 90 degree. Now bisect this arc. Bisect this arc. So for the bisecting of this arc, put the compass at this point N and draw here an arc, and then put the compass at this point O, draw another arc. When these two arcs join each other, then join this common joint point to this point A, you will get an angle of 45 degree. So dear students, note that for 30 degree angle, bisect the angle of 60, and for 45 degree angle, bisect the angle of 90 degree. Now we have learned all the major angles and how to draw remaining ones. Tips for the remaining ones are here. For 75 degree, cut an arc from 60 degree and another one from 90 degree. You will get the desired angle. And for 105 degree angle, cut the arcs from 90 degree and 120 degree. For 150 degree, use 120 degree and 180 degree likewise. For 115 degree angle, you need to choose 120 degree and 150 degree. So dear students, note some points. When you draw an angle, first of all open the compass about radius and put the compass at this initial point. If you want to construct the angle of 60 or 38 or any angle at point A, then put the compass at point A, and if you want to construct the angle at point B, then put the compass at point B. So before constructing an angle, first of all open the compass about some radius and then put the compass at this point and draw this large arc. Now after constructing this arc, when we draw another arc above this arc, you will get an angle of 60 degree if we do not change the radius of the compass. Then we will get an angle of 60 degree. So for 30 degree, bisect that 60 degree, you will easily obtain angle of 30 degree. And if we construct an angle of 120, then put the compass here and draw another arc of 60 degree, you will get an angle of 120 degree. And similarly for the 45 degree, first of all construct an angle of 90 degree. For the 90 degree angle, put the compass at this point A, draw this large arc, and this put the compass at this point O, but do not change the radius of the compass. So put the compass here and draw an arc, you will get 60 degree. Then draw another arc, you will get another 60 degree. Then here bisect this 60 degree angle, so you will draw an angle of 90 degree. So for the 45 degree, bisect an angle of 90. First of all construct an angle of 90 degree and then bisect that 90 degree angle for the 45 degree angle. And this is the end of this segment. Thank you. Allah Hafiz.